What an amazing musical tour around the globe. Let's thank again the composer and the performer. The next song takes us around the globe and demonstrates the universality of art, but in a different way. The words were written in the 14th century by Hafiz, Iran's greatest poet, in Shiraz. They were translated to German by Hans Bethke in Berlin. They were composed by Viktor Ullmann in Prague. We rehearsed the song in our home near Jerusalem, and we're going to perform it here in New York. You should know that the Nazis did not like at all Viktor Ullmann, and for two reasons. First, his grandparents were Jewish, and second, he composed atonal music. The Nazis have boycotted atonal music. In fact, they have lumped together Afro-American jazz music and Jewish avant-garde music and art, and labeled both as degenerate. As this as this atrocious, racist, and anti-Semitic Nazi poster shows. For his Jewish grandparents, the Nazis have sent Ullmann to the concentration camp in Theresienstadt and then to Auschwitz, where they gassed him. But his music lives on with us. So let's enjoy some degenerate music to the words of 14th century Hafiz.
Thank you.